Hello everyone, today I'm just going to post a item shop review. So first of all, these are not new, like this is not new. Why did it say it was new? I swear it's not new. Of course that's it. Alright, so I'm going to give Aries line a scale of 1 to 10. That's an 8, same there, 8 and 8. 7? 3. Don't like these. I reckon this is a 9. These skins are super cool. I reckon this is a 9 as well. I reckon this is an 8. Just don't really like how like the skin's designed. Like, I don't like how it's designed with like channel sit. And like this black thing there and that red thing there, they just don't fit really. So yeah. And also, I don't really like this stuff. Yep, this is pretty cool. Oh, I reckon this is a 9. Pretty clean skin. Yeah. This whoop. Day 9, except it's a 0 because of how long the weekend's been in the item shop for. Well, I reckon this is a 8, like the skin, like both these skins, just the pickaxes really. And this, the wrap, and this skin, like, it sort of throws me off a bit. I don't love it, but it's pretty decent. I reckon this is a 8 as well, or pretty decent. 7, I don't like how oh my god, have the hiccups. I don't like how these skins look. Same here. Yeah, I reckon 6, because it doesn't have like as much as this stuff does. I don't like how the skin pickaxe looks. I reckon 8, pretty decent stuff. Oh my god, it's not hour 7 I just saw, or the second style. I think I might need bleach. 5? Nah, I'm joking. I reckon like 6? Yeah, 6. I don't like super like how the skin's like super dull. Yeah, that's what I feel. Plus it's dull. Yeah. I reckon 8. Like, if it didn't have the emote, it would probably be a 6, just the emote. And I know you my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do say, girl. I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl. I know. Tell him I'm. 9. Oh, 8. I just feel, oh, this skin, second style. Has anyone ever seen in this stuff? I'll be used in a game. And I like it. I reckon 8. Don't like these two skins really. And this skin's pretty decent. And then the emotes are pretty decent. I reckon this is actually a 5. The skins, like these two. Like this one's funny, but not that good. This one, Investigate Sloane, I don't really like. And Spark Plug, I reckon it's pretty mid. It's just like a cool sweaty skin. It's a good skin if you want to sweat. Then Bear Hug and Focus Shovel, pretty decent anyway. 5, there isn't that much in 3 skins. Oh, I reckon this is actually a 9. Really like the car. 5. Which doesn't appeal to me. How there's just 3 things. I know this is just one thing, but it's a whole car that's like super detailed and that. And it comes with all that. Yeah. I reckon a 2, I don't really like the instruments. 2. Don't like all the songs. fact that they didn't get it changed either. I reckon this is a pretty mid skin 5. And all this stuff, I reckon that's a 7. Because that's 25 levels. This doesn't really matter to me. And then this is just Spawn Like Crew, which is pretty decent. This is a 10. I really like this skin. The Lego style as well, the pickaxe, 15th that as in V-Bucks. And this skin, find it so funny. Like the two different styles. Like this one's just a funny style fish stick, because like his eyes are literally rubbing against the glasses. Actually, does he have pupils? Oh, okay, good. So I didn't think he had pupils. But yeah, it's just funny. And then the same skin, has seen some stuff, or it's takes us into work day, and this is Jungnik's pet fish because he doesn't have a son or a dog. Oh, I should not have mentioned. But yeah, the back wing. Makes out 1,000 V-Bucks, pretty good. This is like super worth it, because 1,000 V-Bucks is the same price as that, but, oh my god, how did I forget? I forgot this one. But you also get the skin, two other styles, Lego and the second style, a cool funny back bling, plus 1,000 V-Bucks. And then, I reckon this is a 9, pretty cool skins and stuff. So yeah, that's my rating of this. Comment down your ratings from below, like if you like row one, row two, row three, row four, row five, like that. Yeah, I'm on the grind to diamond 2. Going to hopefully get it to it before the end of the day. Which I should, because I'm sort of like just refreshed, and it's like, and the item sort of refreshes at 10 in the morning for me, because it's currently 10:27. I know that says 12:27 a.m. It's 14 hours fast. So, yeah, was it 14 hours slow? I don't know. It's currently. Can someone do the math for me? Like the date's all right, and it's currently 10:27 a.m. Wait, right now it seems like it's 2 hours fast, but once it actually switches over to p.m., this is still an a.m. So then, yeah, it's just confusing my time, but it's 10:28 a.m. And that's when, and at 10 is when the arms are refreshing. But yeah, alright. See ya. Have a good day.